be like spelunking.
And me without my headlamp.
The data from the blind says this is some kind of greenhouse.
Aw, the hunters have a hobby. That's kind of cute.
Not that cute. Don't expect any bouquets. Remember, we can alter the sprinkler's source to an herbicide to wipe out what they're growing.
Good thing I have whatever the opposite of a green thumb is. Let's kill some plants.
Make sure you turn off their relay. We don't want them calling in backup.
Has word come in yet? Who leads the hunters now that Craven's gone?
Volgograd is still alive. Deliberating.
Of course they are. We should start taking bets on who's gonna survive that.
The smoke will clear soon. Until then, we continue with Craven's wishes. We plan. We hunt.
That's the valve that'll add herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy times incoming, hunters.
Spiders choke.
Any higher and it's lethal. One false move could kill everyone here.
I don't make false moves.
You just hope every hunt bows as flawless as you.
Stay down. Please. Okay.
weeded out those hunters like weeds. Maybe you're better with plants than you think.
Thank you. Rakat.
Growing anything here for a long time.
Stay down. Please.
I'm with you.
You make this too easy, Spider.
Area clear?
You're feeling sleepy.
Someone get a visual.
No time for siesta.
Now can you find out anything more about the Kravenoffs?
Here we go.
What's this?
Little Anna.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Your brother made such promises too. Go on then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one, let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Time we were getting ready for them, and they just destroy each other?
And Kraven got what he wanted. At least his hunters have nowhere to hide now.